Digital distancing in the era of social distancing. Are we seeing a myopic pandemic during the COVID-19 pandemic? In the era of social distancing and lockdown, having no choice to go out or play with neighbors during this COVID-19 crisis, the average screen time of children is on the rise. School authorities have chosen online classes as a strategy for continuing the education at home, and children are also inclined towards digital devices as a source of entertainment. Research shows that prolonged use of digital devices increases problems like computer vision syndrome and myopia in growing children. Myopia or short-sightedness is a problem that limits the ability to see distant objects clearly without glasses. 1 out of 6 children are suffering from myopia, and by 2050, close to 50% of the population would be myopic. Attention deficits and communication issues are also more common in these children. Even 2 hours of gadget or television viewing every day can increase the glass power. Children with prolonged screen time can develop frequent rubbing and squeezing of eyes, tiredness while reading for long hours, headache, going close to screen or books while reading, squinting of eyes, blurred vision, and occasional swelling of lids. What are the preventive measures? A. Adjust your monitor. B. Blink. C. Change habits. D. Drink. E. Exercise. F. Food and family. G. Glasses. Ambient lighting in the computer workspace should be half of the screen brightness. Position your screen to the side of the windows. Ensure that table is at elbow height and the screen should be 1 arm distance away, with the center of the screen 4 to 5 inches below the eye level. Avoid smaller screens. Blink voluntarily 15 times per minute for proper eye health. Every 20 to 30 minutes, move or stand or stretch and take a short walk. Follow the 20-20-20 rule. Take your eyes off the digital screen every 20 minutes to look at something 20 feet away for at least 20 seconds. Add repetitive reminders on the screen to take a break. Avoid digital screen usage at least 2 hours before bedtime. Drink 8 to 10 glasses of liquids like soups, fruit juices, milk or buttermilk per day to ensure proper hydration. Engage in physical activities. If you can't go outdoor, try to use your terrace for playing safely. Eat healthy food rich in vitamins, especially spinach, green leafy vegetables and fruits of this season. Keep your digital items away in your dining hall and spend some quality time with family. Progression of myopia is high in digital users, so consult an ophthalmologist or optometrist to check your present refractive error, and if needed, go for a new or change of glasses. This is the time we should wake up and be proactive instead of regretting later, because our children are the rock on which our future will be built, and they are the greatest asset of our nation. It is our responsibility to ensure that our kid enters into adulthood with good eye health. Let's avoid digital eye strain to break the myopic chain. Thank you.